The Indy cars return to Milwaukee, and this weekend's event at the Milwaukee Mile is about more than just racing. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson tells us that IndyFest means big bucks for the city.
The thunderous roar of cars racing on the track at State Fair returns this Father's Day weekend. It is a stone's throw away from Paulie's Pub. For owner Paul A. Budiak and many other West Allis businesses, it's music to their ears.
The race should be a great weekend for us.
Paulie opened here 9 years ago on the weekend of the race, and he's hoping to have the same good fortune two doors down as he debuts a new place called Paulie's Field Trip. But he says others stand to benefit as well.
The whole surrounding area, Wauwatosa, Brookfield with all the hotels over there, it's huge. To bring, you know, 25, 30,000 people for 2.5 days, plus their crews and everything, as far as gas, as far as hotel rooms, as far as basically anything that you can want, it really, really is a huge economic impact.
The race continues on the historic Milwaukee Mile, but the event is now known as Milwaukee IndyFest, which includes a long list of activities, including amusement rides and all the fun foods and drinks that go along with them.
As a town of festivals, we like to showcase not only the racing history here, but also all that Milwaukee has to offer, really focusing on the festival atmosphere.
Driver Takuma Sata will be racing for the third time in Milwaukee this weekend. He says it's one of his favorites.
It's enjoying the beer and cheese and, you know, sort of the great atmosphere in here, and, you know, fans very enthusiastic for it. And I always look forward to coming back to Milwaukee.
IndyFest also coincides with an anniversary celebration here this weekend. Milwaukee Mile is 110 years old, the oldest running track in America.